Welcome to Charleroi in southern Belgium on the map POC. We're returning back to Budapest. Get ourselves underway, give you some flight details as we progress on the route. It's a 1 hour 40 minute flight cruising at 35,000 feet. Feet, as I said. Maybe bleed. Emergency lights, strobe lights. Let's program up the FMC then. It's chilly here, 7.4. Flight plan. So we're departing out from runway 24 via the Sopo 4U departure. From Sopop Y863. Bombay. Thank you. it's rival 31 rights. Knights of 2H. Approach. Fire Nikra. Speeds loaded up. Good constraints. Flat hands loaded in. ACT cast. Just let's see what's nice making beacon light. It's a very short taxi. As we bid a fond farewell to Charleroi, so we head back home to Budapest. Off. Where's the taxiway? Seriously? Half the way down the frickin' airport now, because there's there's a taxiway to the runway. Brilliant. Further back than I realised. Displaced threshold.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
It's a bit hazy here. Okay, so strobes on, takeoff lights on, let's see if some of the packs off the departure. Okay, Trent's still quite a way out. Approaching the Austrian border. we're still skirting along the border with Czech Republic and Austria. We'll pass Vienna, Bratislava, Estergom, begin our descent down to Budapest. Okay, let's plug in our data for approach. So come down to the menu. Let's see, weather request. See the snow leaving us now. So we can get nearer Vienna. It's patchy. Page. Get ready to plug the data in. So we're expecting Budapest. Pretty clear. 1726. Right. Temperature is going to be -2. Wind 3.0 out 10. There we go. Read out altimeter. Needs to be set to 207 feet. So we still have some snow in places, but not expecting any snow in Hungary as far as I know. We're in Budapest, should I say, rather. So we have Annexa, which is here, and then we should go straight to Nikra. Nikra, we don't want Attico in there at all, do we? Make a right mess of it. Oh, we can probably manually sort that out, I reckon, because otherwise it's a total cluster mess. Right, we're 120 nautical miles. We'll begin our descent momentarily. There we go, now we begin our descent. So we need a QNH, what am I talking about? A ILS approach. That's 109.5. Yeah, 109.5, that's all plugged in. Brilliant. Just wanted to double check that. Let's continue our approach. So yeah, continuing our descent nicely down, just past Bratislava, so we look outside, we should, hello, see the city somewhere behind us, there it is, Bratislava, this airport. Freeway once on the simulator. Visited again as a Ryanair flight, I think. Never visited again since probably about 5 or 6 years ago. Anyway, we continue our descent. is that rate of descent doing well in a red? Yeah, looking quite clear across Hungary. As we fast approach the Hungarian border. Currently over Slovakia. supposed to go up down there. There were a few patches of snow. Not a lot of weather is beautifully clear there. Sending a nice rain. Should hopefully be seeing this for real in a couple of weeks. All goes well. Be on my way to Budapest for real. Fingers crossed. City of Budapest, just in front to our left there, where it's a lovely sight. See, this is I downloaded the VFR mod. Puts chimneys in, you see the smoke coming out. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Like that. It's pretty neat. So that's water break needs set medium. 1,000 feet, so we can maintain our rate of descent. Okay, let's keep my eye on the ball. So after Etco. We want to go BP865. So BP865, yeah. Back where we need to be. Good. Looking sharp. We're at 6,000 feet. That's pretty much where we need to be. An airport just off to our left there. Well, we can ease back a bit again. Ready to descend. Switch that on. Swap. Dallas approach. And yeah, beautiful weather here in Budapest. Set down to 2,500 feet. So we're prepared to land. Inbound from Charleroi, of course, Belgium. Down to 4,000 feet. Turn in for our final approach momentarily. Just a bit 4,000 feet here, whoops. The mad. Where is that turn in? just him. I'm sure if I was there in real life. So I would look at some point. That's me in my clothes and momentarily. Maybe I'll start the server clean. Okay, let's start engaging the slowdown. The approach. Slowing the plane down. Off to our side there.
Please prepare for landing.
There we are. Glass open, established. Recognizer. Okay, let's bring ourselves nicely down into Hungarian capital. Where's our pilot back home in Budapest? Always a pleasure. Stop on the autopilot. I did set the recording thing recording, didn't I? To that. So vacate to left course.
1,000.
Was a time when budget airlines used the other terminal way over here. Indeed, when I first started flying to Budapest, that's the terminal I went through. And now it's just all down off this main one here, predominantly. Statins. A bit annoying. Wind is looking fine.
500.
Take control of the aircraft now.
400.
Away from ourselves.
100 above. Minimum 200.
can't see a set sign at all. So
100.
We can just about make it out.
50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. Retard. Retard.
Gentlemen, welcome to Budapest. That's a pretty reasonable landing, isn't it? Spot, shall we? We go. Awesome, brakes on. Have a look at the replay in a minute, see what landing rate was. 154 would take that. Steps on this side. So it brings us to an end. This flight, I realize ISF from here in Budapest. The VFS can just meet me over there. Right. Sweet.